The other day, I saw this tweet. Let's not focus on the politics for now, but the grammar? Do you rack up indictments? I mean, not you. I know you don't. But does one certain person really rack them up? W-R-A-C-K? Or rack them up? R-A-C-K. Think of rack with a W as meaning to wreck or destroy, while rack without a W means to accumulate or stretch or torture, like a torture rack. So when we're talking about the many indictments, the many, many, many indictments, it's more correct to say that the dude is racking them up without a W. Yes, all of this turmoil is nerve-wracking, but with or without the W. Either is acceptable. It's either nerve-destroying, so racking with the W, or nerve-stretching without the W. That said, racking without the W is preferred. How about racking your brain? Again, either works depending on whether you're destroying your brain, in which case you'd use the W, or you're stretching or torturing it, in which case you wouldn't. But again, racking without the W is preferred. Rack without the W is also preferred for being racked with guilt and for the phrase rack and ruin. Basically, rack without a W is usually a good choice, but racking up indictments, a very, very bad choice.